Chat?
Uh-oh, it's loud again.
Yeah, I know. It's loud because you guys are far away from the mic.
Wait.
I'm gonna fix it.
Yeah, but...
But... Naked.
As soon as OBS catches up.
Oh.
I ducked out. I'm back.
How many people have you, Negan?
I don't know what Negan is.
You will know, my friend.
Will I?
You will.
Will I really?
I think you will. That was one of our seven arrows that you have just wasted. Six. Five.
Dude, I'm totally joshing.
Josh McDormand. Let's go kill Ganon.
Yeah, we're killing Ganon today, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, that's just a small side plot.
Are we good to go?
Yeah, you're good,
We're good?
I'm going to keep watching sound to get it right.
Cool, Chet! How are you hanging it today? It looks like Chet is hanging it.
So, Dez, did you hate the Walking Dead season finale as much as I did, says Relentless Boo?
Without any spoilers, because there's people that might be watching in the future, I am of the rare that I'm not, like, super hate, but I hate that they did it, but I'm not going to stop watching because of it.
I don't know why people hate cliffhangers.
Why has that happened with that show so many times?
Imagine being cliff-hung on one of the major scenes for 6 months.
It's super fun.
It literally deteriorates the scene's impact for 6 months. Because now you're not focusing on, oh, this thing happened in the scene. You're focusing on what's going to happen in the scene.
Yeah, it makes it exciting.
Why aren't you catching up Walking Dead?
Well,
anyways, we're here killing Ganon with pots and pans and arrows.
Oh, look at that 15 arrows that we're having.
It's really oddly silent.
I don't know if you saw when we walked in, but everybody's frozen. Like, there's a whole bunch of those pig guardmen, and they're all frozen.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. It's very unnerving in games like this.
Oh, we got a subscriber, y'all! It's Mindy Koopa!
Can I kill this frozen guy? No. Thank you so much. You are delicious, Midna Koopa.
Midna.
Much appreciated.
We really love that. Oh, my God.
You are my friend.
Starting the day off right.
So, whenever games do this, though, whenever they freeze time like this, it's just, like, odd, because they stop the music, and it feels like a creepypasta.
You know what really adds to this? Is that Link isn't going to talk the entire time. Unlike the game that we're playing where time stopped, and our fucking main character just doesn't stop saying, are we in the future? Are we in jail? No, that cannot be. It's infuriating. This is good. This is
cinematic. Darth Aragorn never talked either, actually.
Should I just... Yes, he did.
When? I clicked things for him.
Yeah. You talked.
And then he would often be like a... Like, I remember when he would dance, he'd be like...
I love those awkward dances of that game.
Gosh! Every fucking...
Gosh!
What are those things called? Twi'lek?
Yep.
Every Twi'lek male that you saw in the game. Ka-chee!
The other thing is, if you skip through the Hutt's, like, vocals.
Yeah.
You just keep going. There's a part where he goes, Akuchiko! And I fucking love it. Every time, if you just keep skipping, like, you don't hear the rest of what he says. He says, Akuchiko.
So I didn't realize that if you skip through,
Yeah.
Bruh.
Somewhere in the castle to find it. Yeah, listen, I'm looking around. Threshold firmly sealed to prevent it from getting access. You must do the hope of the way. You'll find a clue in the shape of the heraldry. It's a good thing I know that shape.
Dude, just the shape of the heraldry, Dubs.
Hey, this looks like the shape of the heraldry.
Do it.
That was not the shape of the heraldry.
Heraldrum.
Maybe it's this.
I am of the heraldrum.
Stay a while and listen.
I want to play D3 again. I want to play all
I
want to
play
games.
D2 again.
I mean, I'd Blizzard games are kind of controlling our life right now. So.
Dude, Blizzard has kind of monopolized our life right now. Sorry, other game companies.
I mean, except for Stream, obviously.
Yeah, Stream, we just play games that are slightly worse than
and
Blizzard
And I fucking
games.
Bought Pokken, and I played it nonstop booty. For like a week, and then...
Dude, I know!
The WoW Nation attacked.
Listen, I'm not the WoW Nation.
You are the WoW Nation.
I'm becoming Prince Zuko, though.
Prince Zuko,
maybe we go
I am your Uncle Iroh.
Welcome
to Ba Sing Sing. You must find the shape of heraldry, Zuko.
But father,
I am not your father.
I mean uncle.
You call me father again, and I will spit you out.
Uncle, I'm just a poor child with a burnt eye and a very bad temper. What can I do about all this heraldry shit?
Why are we going outside?
Well, this seemed like the play.
Link's just like,
ugh. Oh, that does not seem like the play.
You know,
that's not the play.
I'm pretty sure that's what the dragon boat told me not to do. So I'm going to go back and try and figure out where the heraldry shit is.
You must find the heraldry.
Listen,
it Uncle, is like the tea leaf of Vanga.
But Papa...
That's it.
That's it.
Super spanking.
Super spanking.
We have
the bossing spank.
we have the rupee bag capacity of 1,000, and we have barely gone over 500.
Why aren't you going to? Oh, I guess that's the door we walked in. And
I mean, I guess it is. That might be why I didn't go back.
Hey, Binky.
I literally thought you were about to go. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby, Binky Boo.
Dude, Celebi.
Celebi, she was so cute.
There was a shiny Celebi in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon.
Oh, wow.
And
dude,
Kraut and her were... Kraut, I say that. Grovyle and her were, like, flirting.
Yeah.
So whenever he said Celebi, we would say Celebi, because it was silly. I'm just going to jump off this and die.
Speaking of Celebi...
No!
We ended Warcraft 3's stream with Pokemon World, and... I was playing with Korn, Dulgrubs, and Jay.
We were watching a little bit of that.
It was so funny because like they were learning how to play, and I was just like playing normal. I was like, I'm not getting any legendaries. And then I was like, I know how to get Celebi, though. And they're like, no, you don't. Challenge accepted. Got level 10 Celebi.
I remember that game.
It's a good game, man.
So that
it's
door,
a nice little like, time killer.
It looks like I'm supposed to... like. There's
Dubs, sign of the heraldry.
Listen, I don't know what the flipping heraldry is. I've never heard of the heraldry before.
The Herodrum?
I know the Herodrum. That's quite a treasure there you have in that Herodric cube.
Oh, that's probably a thing.
I did it.
Oh, Dubs. Maybe this is part of the puzzle? You should line them up on the Triforce?
Listen.
I think that might be the thing that you would want to do.
It seems to be the play. See, honey, I can't stop saying that now.
Well, you know...
Say
that's it. Your fault, not mine.
It looks like it's the new play.
It was fucking Korn's fault, said Jay.
Fucking Korn, dude. I also was trolling Korn because he'd be training, and then I'd just come up and kill the thing he was killing and then kill him.
The Triumph Forks, Dubs.
What?
Says MH Binky.
The Triumph Forks.
Can't stump the drump.
Dude, you can't stump that rump. That's literally the same exact letters as Stump the Trump.
Tubbs, you said that about going outside and see how that worked for you.
Listen.
Yeah, you definitely need to fucking do a puzzle.
I definitely need to heraldry.
The Herodrum.
I definitely need to find a treasure there in that Herodric cube.
How much is D2 like on Blizzard's? Because I know they have Warcraft 3, I don't know about the other games.
I'm pretty sure
it's here's what I would do if I were you. I'd probably switch this one to the other side, because otherwise you're gonna have bad time.
Put the one right...
No, that was...
Not that one, the other one. You need to put it on the other triangle.
This one right here, you mean?
Yes.
You're pretty sure that's what I need to do?
You're gonna need to move the middle one away, though, because
yeah,
every
you have
time
to push,
you...
Yeah.
I think I can do it like this. Watch. I'm
okay.
So cool.
There's a bunch of different ways you could have done
this. I'm so fancy.
This is just the way...
You already know.
It's been a long way, that's fine.
Just,
this is
guys,
the Fire Nation.
It was the way Krista said it, though. Like, I have one more triangle. Just one. And then there's one triangle spot. And she goes, hey, Dubs, I think you need to put that triangle by that triangle. I was like... You don't say!
I was pointing at this screen right here.
Oh.
So the delay, though. That is my biggest problem, is I watched them play on OBS, because I'm looking at chat, so I see everything happen, like, half a minute after it actually happens.
Yeah.
So you'll see them do a thing, and then you'll hear me go, no! Like, 30 seconds later.
Yeah.
Did we just unlock the Triforce of Power?
No, that's the...
Wisdom?
It's the heraldry.
Look at him.
Now you have to fight that.
His arms are gnarly long.
Or we have to go with it.
I remember this part.
I would be singing with you if I knew how to fucking do that. Yeah.
I don't know if I can deal with it.
Have you ever hurted yourself?
It's like super cringy.
Yeah. Oh, that was close.
I'm literally just going... like, sucking in. Like, there's no tongue movement at all.
Des, the Triforce of Courage belongs to the hero, silly. Goof. Triforce of Power is Ganon's swag.
Yeah, fucking
you
learn.
You
want to
be
dude.
A world-destroying pig? Do you?
Yeah.
He's literally both of those things.
I want you to go back. I want you to go back and look at the Versus stream and look at my animal spirit.
That's true.
You'll realize what's been happening.
Take the sword that lies before you. It's the Master Sword. I will eat the Master Sword. Here I'm going to eat it. So, we were talking, Krista and I, about the next Versus stream.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And how what we want to do is have, like, a referee command in chat. So when someone's getting really hot-headed and, like, really overreacting and getting way too mad and salty, they can start, like, a referee vote, and then if it gets enough votes, then they have to go into a timeout corner where they're completely off stream. Timeout
corner.
And that just means that they're not getting points while we're playing games the whole time.
I think we need a non-biased judge, too, for points, because otherwise the points are arbitrary and nothing...
Well, matters. Depending. Most of the points that we did in the last Versus stream all came from winning a game.
And drinking root juice.
Okay, yeah, there was that too.
Fucking roots.
That was the only.
They get exiled to Twitch, says Boo.
Ooh, oh my gosh. Yeah, these guys are back alive now.
Clockwork said he top decked a Sinister Strike with an 11-9 taunt on board.
11-9 taunt? It sounds like Hearthstone. Another card game which Blizzard has created.
Which is really good. I like it.
I literally, at some point...
I don't know what Sinister Strike is.
Jay really wants to be the referee, I think. I'm not really sure, but I think maybe.
So I remember I opened up the Battle.net launcher, and I was like, I could close my eyes, click any one of these games, have a good time with it. That's where we're at right now.
Hi, Wolfex!
Look at how fucking happy, how fucking pleased I am to have the Master Sword.
You should fucking... That's a great thing to put on Miiverse right there.
What? Oh, yeah, the face, yeah. I'm gonna go kill shit.
I think Jay might want to be the referee.
Yeah, is Jay freaking out about it?
Me, raise his hand, me. Dude, this rule speaks my name. You know, I'm not sure, but that might mean she wants to be referee, but it's really hard to tell.
We don't
want to
force anyone to do it.
I'm going to give it to...
It is Santa time.
Yeah, it is Santa time.
We're actually looking for someone who can play Stitches pretty good, so I don't know if Jay can handle that role. That's all right. Maybe
you have to be able to get top EXP contribution as the Lost Vikings to be the referee.
It's true. It's very true. It's actually... Freaking Dahlgrubs played a fantastic Vikings yesterday, dude. I was surprised. Like, 2 deaths overall. That's insane.
Give it to Anna. I was actually thinking Anna would be a great referee.
What? Oh, something might be behind me. Oh!
Because she hates all of you equally.
Something might be in front of me. Get off my buddy. Dude, Dubs, there's a belt of courage.
I don't know if you guys saw, but I just fucking killed all those guys.
Yeah, you're great.
Oh, maybe that's supposed to maybe that's the reason all these tough guys are in here? Because that's how good the Master Sword is. Fucking mechanics, man. Let's go off this fucking... Let's just leave this world and go to the realm of the dead.
Leave.
I was so kidding. It's like this guy didn't even care.
You already jumped off the platform last time I didn't die. Alright, bro.
Ow.
That seems like it didn't work.
I'm gonna leave. Bye, guys. Look at the booty, though.
Is he crying?
Because I hit him in his booty.
Fucking Dubs making pigs cry, dude.
When pigs cry.
Is he wearing a corset? Oh.
He was. Well, it was armor. Listen.
Lassen.
Lasanaga from the Proud Family.
Proud Family. That's
such a good show.
Push your buttons and make you wanna hug 'em, family.
How do you know
that? I used to love that show.
It was a
dude.
Great show.
Dude, remember Spencer and I would be hanging out with my family? We'd just be like, DJ Nay.
Oh my god.
And then there's this.
That pig.
These guys are hitting their own buddy. Dude, the babies, dude. They were the fucking...
CC and BB. The voice of Bubbles was, I want to say one of them, if not both.
Bubs,
dude.
The voice of Bubs.
We were watching new Powerpuff Girls, and all of a sudden, it was like, it's totally, like, new humor, by the way, like modern humor. So all of a sudden, they're just, like, they're trying to settle a feud, and so Buttercup just goes, all right, we're going to have a rap battle. Bubs, you're the judge. And Bubbles is like, what? Bubbles is just like... And they both just completely whiff it. They're like, my name is Buttercup, and I'm really good. And it was like, Jesus Christ.
Oh, whoops.
That.
Fun fact.
Acha!
When you get one of those orb thingers,
yeah,
they don't actually go away. So you can wait till you kill everything and then pop them if you want to. So that when they pop, that stuff goes away. Sense is made.
Oh, he fucking got you. Damn, over the fucking thing.
Yeah, can he fucking just die, please? Because I'm going to break this and eat all of my champion belts. I just want to get all the champion belts. That's why I'm killing these guys. Everybody in chat's probably like, dude, leave! You can leave now!
But look, he's got a huge sword.
That was absolute trash.
Watch this. I'm going to juke him.
Dude, Assassin's Creed his ass.
You mean glitch into the wall and watch him kill himself?
I will stop you, sir. I will stop you, sir.
You literally can't leave until they're all dead.
What?
This is Assassin's Creed.
Oh my god!
Oh, slaughtered!
You would have been cut in half if this was realistic. They just totally, like, opposite weighed chopped
they
you.
They opposite weighed you.
He just got that sword back, too. It's like, I will get my sword and die!
You made the wrong decision. You're supposed to parry them, you know, Dubs.
Listen. I was so into just sneaking them.
How'd they see me? I was sneaking!
That's my life, that's now or never. Oh, he's already dead, dude.
Hi, yeah.
Hi, yeah! Okay, you just gotta fucking sneak him, dude.
Nice to see you, voila.
Dude,
eek-em,
sneak-em.
I hope you are well-rested.
The old eek-em, sneak-em. The old Saeed eek-em, sneak-em, dude.
You were up super late.
Alexa and I were just talking this morning about how we miss watching Lost.
We miss watching Lost, too. Let's watch it tonight.
Alexa's gonna be on. You jerk.
I spooked him! Eek-em, sneak-em, Dubs.
Dude, he can't see me.
I'm so sorry.
I cannot sleep.
I've been able to feel rested on small amounts of sleep before, surprisingly. So it's one of those things, it's just like...
Those tendrils,
it could have happened.
Eh!
No,
fuck!
No Lost spoilers, please. I mean, Dubs and I have seen the whole thing, but Dez has not, so...
Oh yeah, but neither is Alexa. Wow!
What a
transcendent...
Alright, we'll just do the thing.
Sweat.
Okay, now I can just kill him.
Remember that time bread memes?
Oh, look at his cute head!
He's kind of cute.
He's a poppy! Now you gotta get the orb on there. You savage. Oh. Oh, look at that rupee! Okay,
that's pretty upsetting. But I really just want the fucking champion's belt, which I now cannot...
Oh, Dubs!
Wow.
That's really upsetting.
Do you see
like
what your
them
transgressions...
Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb.
Do you see what I see?
I bet there's still guys up fucking here.
A star, high above the clouds with a voice as clear as that
He actually hit them.
Two of them!
The tendrils, dude.
You could've used the grapple to grab the belt.
You know?
Jesus, that looked brutal.
Excuse me!
You know what I really want on Hitbox? Fucking Giphy. Like, if you could slash Giphy something in the chat, and it would just post a random GIF. Like, we have that in Discord and Slack. If they added that to Hitbox chat, it'd be fucking epic.
That would be really cool. Like, enabled for subscribers or something like that?
Yeah.
Enable the Gable.
Enable the Gable, dude. And of Green Gables. I think we're done now. I remember when I marched to that one.
On Wisconsin. I'm not sure that this is the play.
Dude, maybe Ertzel will add Giphy to Meowbot.
That would be fucking cool.
There. He probably
What an ass!
He somewhere heard me say his name and he's gonna be here in 5 minutes now.
Dude, that happens, dude, sometimes.
Yeah.
I cut your fucking base net. That's not what it's called. Kinda wanna throw this at you, buddy.
Hey, Dub, did you see the weapon shield combo on this guy? That's how you should be playing your Prot War.
He knows karate.
You just got had, friend.
Listen.
Look at Link's face when he's fighting. He's just so grumpy.
I was trying to look at it in battle. Dude, but I have to have two-hand weapon because I want
damage.
Are you a damage
right
warrior?
Right
now,
you have a fucking rogue on your team.
By myself. We're not on my team. We can't party up till we buy.
Oh, really? That's
yeah.
So fucking weird.
Isn't that bullshit?
That is weird.
I mean,
did you know on our private server, you can't even talk or whisper until you're level 15? How weird is that?
That's
pretty
weird.
When did that become a rule?
I could talk in my thing.
Well, that's because yours is the actual version.
Yeah. And you know what's awesome about this? Is that we can... Really?
You're not done.
Where?
Try this side once.
I already tried it once.
Lazy Ostrich says, it's always bothered me that Toon Link has blonde hair but black eyebrows.
You know how he do.
Dude, it's just, it's his weave, dude.
Scloody doody dude. It's grumpy.
That was the last one.
Dude. I want to run all the raids with you guys.
Yeah, I would like to run raids. I would like to play.
LTP.
I want
to
do dungeon. I've never done one.
Me too.
Dude. My first dungeon ever was Dead Mines, and you guys...
We should do Dead Mines,
it's
honey.
So fun, because it is actually like a level 20 one, too, but I don't think you can do it until you get the...
Oh, maybe I have to go the other way.
Duh!
I thought that was the play. I go back in. There's
Rumpel
fucking screen. Guys.
Everyone respawn. The barriers are back.
Wow, isn't it cool? I look like the kid with really crazy long arms. Like, look at those arms, dude.
Hi, yeah, yeah, yeah.
How
his arms
old.
As long as his...
Torso.
Like entire body.
Look at that. He's Pit. Pit just has... Imagine a Pit skin that had...
You actually went the right way, apparently.
I hate chat.
Keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going.
See, that's what I think.
See? That's what happens when you keep going.
You just got had, Dubs.
You know, I thought that maybe Chat would love me.
No. 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 No.
I dreamed a dream of Chat loving me. I dreamed that it was a life worth living.
No.
Pit skin sounds kind of gross. Yeah, like armpit skin.
Pit skin.
Pit skin just peels off every weekend.
Yeah,
I save
you
it
made
for
it
a snack.
Oh god, I actually could have kept going, but I made myself sick thinking about where I was going next. And so I just it's like potato chips.
It's as thick as matzo.
Oh my god.
Mom!
My preparations are complete. There was more of this temple to explore. I couldn't do it though. Wonder if there's anything better. Alright, let's go save my sister. Let's go save Cicero.
Cicero will help you!
I don't know if anybody knows who Cicero is.
Absolutely not, and I'm proud of it.
You've never played Skyrim?
No.
I know you have.
I have, but not that far.
Okay.
I've played like...
It was the Dark Brotherhood.
I found the dog. That's what I did. Oh, you know why? I actually... You know what made me quit? And it's so small, I couldn't do the mission where you had to assassinate that person, the teacher. For some reason, it was glitched on my system, and I couldn't kill her without everyone in the entire
game.
Dude,
I loved that.
And I couldn't do it, so I couldn't do the Dark Brotherhood,
which
of course.
Which way is the wind going, bro?
It's going this way.
Where are you? Oh, that's your name?
I don't know where to go. What?
Yeah, look at the arrow.
Oh,
the
yeah,
arrow
there you
right
go.
There.
Dez, I'm not telling you anything or helping you at all.
I got this ready.
What do we have for lunch? Hopefully something really yummy. Do you know where we're going? We're going to Dank Island. Where the memes generate.
Opposite Island. Dragon Roost Island?
No.
Forsaken Fortress?
Yes.
Alright. So there we will go. Whoops.
He just swims his whole way there.
Alright, so that's...
No, you got a grapple and a cannon.
It actually looks like we're lined up ready to go there. The wind's going on the right way.
The wind is...
The wind is in our favor!
Off to a great start.
Off was not a great game.
Off is a good way to keep mosquitoes away, though.
Jay, how you doing?
We actually won a game yesterday with four specialists.
I heard about that.
I thought you were losing.
We were losing in the beginning because they knew how to counter us, but then they just, like, stopped for some reason. They just, like, straight stopped.
I hate when my team does that.
Right? Just, like, stops doing
good. Like we were doing so good, and then someone on the opposite team does something to counter us, and everybody loses hope. I'm like, guys, but we've got this. They're like, no.
Got
everything
it.
Is lost.
All is lost.
I got my Master ETC skin yesterday.
That's
really
fantastic. Grats, friend.
He's a cuter. Murky's super fun, too. I saw you playing him.
Yeah, he's
really
giddy.
Fun.
He's a giddy. I got a little bit to get used to with him still, but he's a giddy.
Butt fucking Li Ming.
Butt fucking Li Ming, dude.
Right, honey?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna do her next.
You're gonna butt fucking Li Ming?
Yep.
She's so
I
good.
Did Dehaka last night.
I'm pretty sure she gets banned immediately on all Hero League games, though. Like, if your team doesn't ban her, the other team won't.
I think it's a temporary thing. I think once people realize she's not as fucking good as she used to be, then it'll stop.
She's pretty good still,
she's
though.
She's still pretty solid if you're
yeah,
good.
Yeah, she's good. But I find other heroes scarier. Like Mirrodin. He's scary.
Mirrodin's pretty
and
scary.
And Zeratul. I hate Zeratul.
Dude, Zeratul is right now the direct counter to Li Ming.
And Lunara.
And anyone in the back line.
Yeah, literally anybody in the back line.
Fucking Zerat.
I'd love to play Hot today, Corn Boy. Like, custom games. Well, no, I don't want to do custom games. I'm lying.
No.
Because we have 50% increase EXP and all heroes free this weekend, so it's time to get things to level 5.
Yeah, if,
yes.
you, go, if you guys want to get to Hero League
if you
faster, want to
get into ranked play, now's the time to do it, because you can just play all any hero you want and get them to level 5 really easily. I think I got Dehaka to level 5 in, like, 3
left
games.
Finger on your
yeah.
D-pad.
MH Kinky.
Oh my gosh. You almost there? Were you there yet? You drink my water.
Sister. That was a decent show. I don't remember actually.
Sister was pretty good.
Yeah, I don't remember much about it. I just remember I liked it.
Well, it's just like anything that came on Nick at Night.
Yeah, alright.
You'd be laying there and there's just like shit on Adult Swim and you'd be like...
You know what shows really turned me off to Adult Swim is that fucking weird one with the two, like, real guys that tried to do shit as, like, Eric or something? Like,
Tim and Eric, awesome
that
show.
Was a
show.
Lot of people really liked that.
I liked
it. I didn't understand why.
I didn't understand it. It was so awful to me that I stopped watching Adult Swim because of that alone.
That show and,
alone.
What, The Mighty Boosh or whatever?
I love The Mighty Boosh!
I just thought they were stupid. I don't know. I'm sorry, Dubs.
They're British guys.
I still have no idea what they
are. Okay. With Noel... I'm Old Greg.
Yeah.
That was The Mighty Boosh.
Oh, that was Mighty Boosh?
Yeah.
That was okay.
Old Greg was good. I liked Old Greg.
Thank
one,
you,
Jaguar9.
I appreciate you.
Are
we there yet?
We're getting close. We're getting real close, actually.
How many more minutes?
About X. Never minutes.
That's... What is X?
I don't hate it. I just don't care for it.
I see the fortress, I will bombard it.
Not my type of humor.
I'm trying to think of what shows... Okay, back in the day, I couldn't handle Squidbillies.
Yeah, Squidbillies.
Oh, that was...
Although,
that
it got
was,
better. It
that
got
one was better. Weird, but the one time that we like couldn't stop laughing is we were in Florida for our band trip.
Yeah.
And we all gathered in a room because we thought there was going to be... Oh, that's bad. We thought there was going to be a, Family Guy marathon or some... No, we thought it was going to be a Robot Chicken marathon.
Oh, I love Robot Chicken.
So we literally... There was like 10 of us that gathered all into our room at the hotel. And then we get in there and it was a Bleach marathon.
Oh.
Right? So at the time, it was like everyone was so disheartened. I don't know. We just didn't want to watch it. So everyone's like super sad. So then we just flipped on Adult Swim, and then it was the Squidbillies. And there was this whole plot line where like he almost dies, the main squid guy. And so he's like starting to turn over a new leaf. He's like, I gotta be good.
I've seen
that. So he's like, here, I have your missing kidney. My missing kidney? Aw, oh, Earl, you shouldn't have. Lifts his shirt, shoves his kidney back into a gaping hole, puts his shirt back down.
Police officer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, like, for some reason, that moment will always be immortalized. So if you go up to any of our friends and be like, my missing kidney, you shouldn't have.
This reminds me of Charlie the Unicorn.
See, for fucking Squidbillies, like, I just didn't get it when I was a kid.
Yeah.
And, like, now that I get it,
as someone who's from the land of hillbillies, I find it extremely insulting.
See, it's just the pacing in the show that I'm just, like,
I'm sure they don't let me walk in the front door, do they?
You could probably blow it open.
Oh, that's something that I could do.
You know,
oh, well, maybe not.
Well, they're also trying to blow it open, which is kind of funny. Try it. All
right.
Try it. Doesn't seem like they like you all too much.
Seems like
it looked like that worked.
It did. Your bombs are better than theirs, confirmed.
They just don't aim.
Yeah. There's another one over there.
Bomba.
Hey, remember that time when we were here once?
I do.
Old Greg was okay.
Old Greg was really funny.
Referencing, like, if you fucking referenced certain parts of it out of context, it was funny, but if you just watched the actual thing, it was kind of like, what am I watching?
Oh!
Oh, yeah, you don't want to do that.
Yeah, nobody knows you're here, right?
But there was a point in my life where I thought Fred Figglehorn was funny, so you probably shouldn't listen to me.
I don't know what that is.
It's Fred!
Oh, dear, God. Dear. Yeah. All right. Your point is made.
That was a dark time.
You didn't parry! Never seen this guy in my life.
Oh.
I'm sorry for all of the horrible memories I just brought back to you guys.
Not Fred! Wait till he attacks
but
you.
But guys, his dad was John Cena.
Yeah, in the movie, which was decent. Perry!
I said used to think he was funny when I was like, what, fucking 14 when he first came out?
Yeah, we went back to when we were all 14's kind of humor. Like, let's just say, oh, what? Dubs.
Your bruh, your foe may be fierce and fearsome,
Fred had
but
a
like, you gotta slice him with your sword.
Fred had a movie and his dad was John Cena.
It was...
And it was actual John Cena.
The movie was also pretty okay.
He did the John Cena meme before
stars.
It was cool.
Yeah.
Tubbs, you didn't see that movie, did you?
The Fred movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it. It was on Netflix. I thought I'd give it a try.
I didn't actually watch it.
You give it 3 stars.
Excuse you, I'm 23 years old. It's been 9 years.
Nine?
Also, hi, Lady Ostrich. I feel like you've been here before.
Only feel?
Hi, Jacob.
Juggly Jiggibs. Jacob, your vines are still weird, brother.
They're pretty weird. Chad, oh, how you doing? I haven't talked to you yet.
So that spotlight has hit me like 3 times now when in cutscenes, and they just like, oh, it's in a cutscene. No, alright, he's fine. He's okay.
The balls!
Please don't turn off the cutscene. Oh, they turned it off, those bastards.
Yeah, boo, we're good. By the way, those electric projectiles, you could have reflected them.
I just got a skull hammer.
That's pretty good.
I think that's a thing that we're going to need to use.
Let's just use that instead of a sword.
Oh! I'm going to get rid of this instead. Okay.
So. Maybe you should just attack them. Yeah, I think they're dead. I think we should break this door down with it.
That did not seem like it was the play.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like that was the play. That's never gonna not be funny. Ooh.
Alright, let's do this.
25. I'll give you my heart, and I'll let you just hold it. I'd give you my soul, but I already sold it.
Get it? Because, like, soul and sold sort of sound the same?
They so do, man.
It's, like, a thing. Alright, I feel like these guys are
gonna... Maybe you should ladder. You should ladder and then sidle. Or maybe you should try and find something else to do.
Let's do that.
Like those stairs?
Ooh, this seems like a thing that we should be able to crush with our hammer.
The stairs?
It's hammer time! Oh boy.
If you sideswipe the mini blends with a hammer, you can do a baseball.
You can do a baseball? I don't think those lights do anything.
I don't think so either. I'm just gonna keep ignoring these guys.
Actually, I think it's looking at you.
I think so too. But can it look at me in here? I didn't think so.
Fucking lights.
Really?
What if we sidled the lights?
We should sidle the lights.
I think that's a play. I think that's what we're gonna do.
And that's the play there. See, I love that. I love that because, yes, I'm using it to reference magic, but you could also reference, like, football and stuff like it with it, too.
See,
it's
that's
a,
what I hear.
It's a term for everybody.
See, when you say that, I think football immediately.
Yeah.
Because it's like, oh, shit, it's like 3rd and 2. What do we do? Well, you should probably do, like, a pass play. I think that's the play. That's the play you run.
So, see, it's for everybody. Everybody gets to think of
it. It's universal.
That hammer's a little big. I just fucking forge your stick into something else.
I don't think I want to take over this. The light.
I don't think that's how it works.
I don't know.
Gotta find your sis, bruh! Come to find out your sis, bruh!
Yeah.
Is the entire site on HTML5 now, Dubs?
Yeah, no, just Google Chrome.
Just Chrome?
Just Chrome.
Okay, if you're using Chrome, that might be your problem.
Alright, so it seems like... Seems like what I need to do is jump down, get in my boat, and blow up that door there.
No, I don't know about that.
Because it feels maybe like we gotta get into this castle here.
Go that way. Go right. Go right and down that. See this? And you go in those right there, this hallway. And there's a door.
Well, yeah, but we still gotta
get... Remember how we got in the castle last time?
Actually, no.
But I also could be wrong. But also remember, last time we didn't have a sword when we were in here. Yeah, that seems to be the place. So give him a good old smackaroonie. Holy poop, man.
I think I juked him. That's because he's a fucking not good warrior, Dub.
Yeah, with his sword and shield.
Hey, man.
No, don't!
It takes all sizes.
It takes all sizes.
Oh.
They have thorns on them. That's so cute how they just go down.
Alright, take a look where we are.
It looks like we're in a castle. In before, chat's just screaming at us because this is not where we're supposed to be.
I feel like this is where we're supposed to be, though.
Oh, Clockwork's thing is having problems because of a download from someone else in his household.
Oh, I hate that.
Amounts of...
See, you say that, but when you're downloading video files, it's really taxing on the internet. Oh.
Downloading games, too.
Games, yeah, games can be kind of tough.
Games, the magical blue, the more you do, the more you do, the better you feel.
Games, we got games.
Alright, if a game store made a commercial where that was the fucking song, I'd go and get games there.
Would you? Like, think about it really long and hard for a second.
He said long.
And?
Well, and hard, but that wasn't funny. You just said long. What the fuck, dude? You're weird.
Soul Calibur 2 was a great fucking game.
Use your grapple. I lied. Just jump.
Soul Calibur 2.
This is a large-ass jump.
See, I liked Soul Calibur 3.
Fucking Soul Calibur 2 was best.
But the reason why I liked Soul Calibur 3...
Soul Calibur 3 is okay.
...is because of Zaz Salamel.
Okay, Zaz Salamel. Cool.
He had, like, a fucking scythe and a white hood and was also a cool black guy. He was a cool
character.
Like, if you're looking for cool... people, he is cool.
Those paints himself into a quarter.
And they also had Tira, but like
I didn't really care for her. Tira Yell?
Yeah, she
wasn't
that
fun. Then what? There was a girl in a kimono, and she was like super sexy.
Hell yeah!
No, she wasn't overly sexualized. The kimono wasn't like open or anything. Like
her boobs were huge.
It wasn't Taki levels of shit.
Taki's wearing a bodysuit.
And she had a fucking
she had like a
umbrella.
Fan, yeah.
She had an umbrella and she'd pull out a sword from
she
it.
She was cool. I'm not saying she wasn't
she
cool.
She was Mitsurugi's like
Setsuka,
clone.
Setsuka, that was her
yeah,
name.
Setsuka. She was awesome. I thought
a lot of bombas being thrown in here, friends.
Yeah, look at these rats, dude. Oh my fuck!
That seems like that's a thing that I gotta avoid.
Rip Des.
The demons just ate you, man! Oh, they've only made this worse. We've learned the secrets of this
forest. We're in jail!
We are in jail! Everybody,
it's
stay
confirmed.
Calm! We're in jail! What time is it?
10:53.
You get fucking 8 minutes, Des.
More than that.
Yeah, mate. You miscounted.
No?
Discount the miscount.
7 minutes.
You actually had an extra 7 minutes.
I know I did.
Damn straight.
Damn.
Yippee skippy.
Put away this sword.
Hey, it's Golden Fang Gaming.
Golden Fang Gaming. I love when he's here.
Thank you, Fran.
I just love how you doing.
We do have a jail emote, Wolfex. DC Robots just right now not here.
I gotta do this
Let
because
me go get it.
Golden Fang always does it to me. I go, hey, it's Golden Fang Gaming. How you doing? Oh, it's him. He always goes like, it's DCO Dubs. I love the way he says my name. I just like it a lot. Dez! There was so much potential in that jump. Oh, pick that rat up.
Also, the Fabled One is here.
And the Fableton!
The Fabled
One. He's my friend on... You're just gonna run. He's my friend on Miiverse, and it's really nice.
Oh.
Say my name!
Not Miiverse,
Miitomo.
Yeah,
Dubs.
Look at that hammer.
It's hammer time.
Yeah, dude, Goldfang, I have to repay you in kind for always giving me a warm welcome.
Hey, we got a host from Goldenfang.
Woo! Thank you, Goldenfang. It means so much to me, man.
DC Robot's not here. He would have told us.
He would have. I guarantee that. Wow, these hallways, man. They're just throwing their fire at you. Look at these guys.
Here's where we were.
All right. So there's a black hole hand that just really wants to eat us.
Relentless like Boo says, use your leaf.
Use your sidle. Or we can plug the hole with a bomb. That didn't seem like it worked. Fuck you, bench!
Stool.
Unless you're saying, like, use our leaf to fly this way.
Thanks, Golden Fang Gaming. See, you do this thing, and it's probably my favorite thing. Oh wow, yeah, well done. Very well done.
That was a nice thing.
When you say really, you go really, and I fucking love it. I can't do it very well cuz I'm not you, but it's really awesome. I love it.
Hi.
I fucking smelled you and I was going to shoot you with his bee eyes. His bee eyes?
I'm a bee.
What
a bee.
If your eyes shot beams of bees?
Oprah would love you.
Bees!
Oprah's love this.
Oh. What if that was your selling point? Oprah's love this. All right, Josh. Do you get it?
I do.
Does anybody else get it?
I fucking get it.
Thank you.
I get it.
Did you know that Drake and Josh were like in like a show together like recently? It wasn't Drake and Josh.
I did not
and
know
they,
that.
They were not, and they were not, their names were not Drake and Josh in the show. And so Josh's character comes up to Drake's character and Drake's like, you remind me a lot of my brother. And then he goes like, really? Is he super cool? And he goes, no, he's in jail for stalking Oprah.
Uh-huh.
It's like, that cameo.
Yes, the large demographic of Oprah's says relentless.
You know?
Oh,
you have to pander to that demographic. Otherwise, you know, when will you get stuff sold?
All right, so let's see here. So we've been that way. So
I'm really afraid that you were right all along and we do need to go in there.
That we just need to blow up that
thing.
Isn't
that where Ganon was?
Mayhaps you try this. Mayhaps.
I mean, I feel like
You've come so far, though.
I will not do that.
I will do it as a last resort later.
Yeah, like if you fall or something.
Whoa, we got a new subscriber!
Two subs in one day! Oh, man. It never happens. Thank you so much for doing that. Golden Fang, that love share is so nice, and I love it. Thank you so much. You are delicious. We gotta figure out what we're going to do.
It might be time.
You think so?
Look, the path up here is right there.
Oh, dear God, dude. Did we really just make all that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's fucking take a thing.
Let's take a thing and pump it up. Bees! Fucking yes. Thank you so much, GFG. Hey. Oh, and TK Gamdi! I think
that's
how I say it. Thank you for following. You are delicious. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That does not seem like
pickle!
Pickle! I like this pickle. Dez, you're dying!
Dez dying.
Yeah, let's see some pickles for the new sub.
I'm gonna give Dez a cup to help him get through this.
Woo! Dez needs a cup, dude.
Need a cup of cups.
The Dez cup.
Dez.
Corn boy. Pickle? pickle?
Maybe. Oh, we need a fucking jail emote.
I told you!
God damn it.
That's what I was saying. We don't have that. We need some more.
Oh my gosh!
God. Wow. Fable 1 subscribes 3 subs in a day!
That you're a precious
sinner. Oh! Thank you, Fable. You are delicious.
The only option.
Both of those guys, by the
sub
way.
Sub train!
Everybody, yeah, dude, keep that sub train going. I love it. Fableton.
You should y'all Fabled should join one. Our Discord channel.
That too. But Fabled One and Golden Fang Gaming, both of them fantastic streamers. I love them both. They both provide great content. Go give them a follow. Like if you're looking for something that's like kind of similar to what we do, you know, where you can sit down, laugh, talk with someone, just enjoy yourself. Both of them very comfortable environments. So and GFG I know streams like every day. In the early morning, not the early morning, but like from
early
like
morning.
Like 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Maybe not that long, but like he usually does like 10-hour streams every day. So he's definitely worth a look, guys. Go
and
check
he
him
has
out.
A really cute wolf hat.
He does have a cute
that
wolf hat.
That is important.
And he watching him bin it on Grand Theft Auto races is pretty funny.
I
want
to get my wolf hat now. I can't
get
reach
it. With your hands
on. I would go in front of the camera.
That's fine.
No
they
one
can...
will get to see your beautiful face anymore.
They don't need to see my... My face isn't beautiful. There you go. Good. Brains! I love brains! That's how you doing? I got 7 minutes, dude. 7 minutes I can show you what's what.
Us wolf hats have to stay together, man.
Dubs even got
us humans have to stick together.
Dude, listen. Guys, when you're streaming, you gotta say, as GFG would say... Comfy. That's how he'd say
Fabled
it.
Fabled One said, Dubs, your Mii's face is handsome.
Thank you, man. That really means a lot.
Dubs didn't even get dressed.
That's what I'm saying. You have to stay comfy. And
we humans have to stick together.
Who said that?
He's a guy in Warcraft 3 that Sylvanas kills. Oh, no. So, the plot is that...
That didn't work.
That didn't work at all!
Oh.
Maybe you just swim. Maybe you just swim.
I can. Oh. Block.
Okay. Just leave.
So there's this guy in Warcraft 3 who's super racist towards the Blood Elves and Kael'thas, and that's actually what makes Kael'thas join Illidan, because he's like, the humans are racist, and I'm not going to listen to them anymore.
Fuck. Oh, maybe we go in this big door. I don't know if we tried that.
I don't know if we did.
Maybe we did.
No, I think we did.
I feel like this ladder is something.
Dubs, you need to get back to wearing your panda hat.
Yeah, I do.
No one even, like, when people compare you to a panda, no one even gets it anymore.
No, I'm basically panda.
I barely get it, and I fucking have been friends with you for this long.
I legit have no idea
what happened with this panda.
That
thing.
One
like,
panda
this
hat.
Is something you like?
I like pandas.
He always
I mean,
used to wear this.
Nice don't you remember I had a panda hat?
He wore it at
I've
like
seen it in fan art.
Every stream.
I wore it like every stream that we were part of, like all the 12-hour streams. I wore it to every single one.
Those 12-hour streams, I just get so tired that you just forget what half people the are.
Everybody would get tired, and I'd just sit there like, no. Yeah, and then, dude, that's what it would hit is, like, the fucking 12-hour mark.
When I gotta go find
we'd hit it, and we'd keep going after that, and that would be the worst. You figuring shit out?
Our end goal is that building here, right?
And
those ladders would literally lead to it, but they're all cut short. So there's this side.
Maybe you gotta grapple on one of those hooks. The hooks! I have no fucking clue. No, but you gotta be, like, close to them.
Where the fuck did it go?
I have no idea.
Where do you keep your hats?
I'll find it.
I wanted to wear it, maybe.
Oh.
It's really cute.
It is really cute.
Seems like the only option is to go this way.
Let's do it. Let's make this door thing.
Oh, is it not on the hat thing there?
No.
Aw, it should be.
It should. I'll find it after this, and then I'll wear it from now on. All right, GFG. See you soon. Blah, 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 blah. I'm so
I got
glad
your thing, my friends.
Yes, the ladder is a ladder.
The ladder.
Legend of Krista, the wank makes.
The wank maker.
The wank maker.
What the fuck?
I'm just flicking people off and what? Like, got a lot of legs. It's like I'm thinking maybe you gotta like grapple something around here, like aim down.
Yeah, actually, now that I think about it, we have to somehow get to that side.
Up.
Oh, god damn it! Why am I so new?
Why am I so new? Why am I so new? They're really working hard at being
God
hard.
God damn it. I was just like, I remember I was in this very room and I was like, oh, I guess there's no way to get over to that side. Looks like I'll just go the other way.
We'll just drop down.
I'll just try the other thing.
I love it.
Jurek says, when I was in high school, there was a teacher who hated pandas. He left the school to take a different job. Then, one time after he left, a student dressed up as him for Halloween and went in a classroom early and started ranting about how bad pandas were.
That is really funny. But Chirix, we understand that pandas aren't bad, dude. They're friendly, and they like to roll around and wherever
I
they're
feel
at.
Like, I feel like if you ever met a panda and it, like, mauled you, you would just immediately just start the campaign against
pandas.
Pandas
aren't aggressive.
Same with Charizards.
Hey, man.
What if you're like, I will be the best Charizard trainer? That guy was fucking freaking out, dude. And then you got a Charizard, and he just...
Mauled.
Not only did he just, like, treat you like ash, but he also would just literally physically try to kill you.
Yeah.
And you would start the campaign against Charizards.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'd lead it with my actual favorite.
Seidel! Oh, yeah. And then you're like, all right, Stantler, let's get them! And then it gores you.
Well, that's Stantler's will, alright? You don't mess with Stantler's will.
There's a panda will. There's a will for pandas. Pandas can will.
How come your favorite Pokemon isn't like Pangoro, then?
It's bad design.
Oh my gosh.
Not a fan of the design.
Pangoro's awesome!
Are you
kidding me? His red.
You bastard!
I don't like his, like, cape tendrils.
That's awesome!
Me? Hey, man.
And you like Pokemon like fucking Probopass?
I gotta trust a man with a mustache. Mr. Mime's got those ear things, man.
But you don't like Pangoro's cape.
Yeah. It's, yeah.
Oh, I probably...
Do you just hate good things? What is going on? You hear that?
Troll! In the dungeon!
There's people moving today.
I'm gonna go... Oh, they might have like triggered a fire thing. Or...
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, go
I don't know. Check. Just in case.
Dubs does have a Pandaren. It's really
say,
cute.
Yeah.
His name is Luzun. Luzun Scholar General. He's a scholar and a general. What is that?
Sounds like a
something
shaver.
Like fucking buzzing in the hallway.
I should probably just let this sit here for a second.
Are people, like, leaving?
Yeah, there's people next to us are moving out.